Hi, everyone. So far this year, I've issued 2 executive orders declaring a statewide drought emergency. While we've had a few welcome rainstorms this spring, it's simply not enough to fill our reservoirs or offset the low levels of moisture in our soils. The extremely dry conditions this year bring the potential for deadly fires, and the lack of water threatens our crops, our livestock, and wildlife, our food supply chains, and really our way of life. I've already asked all Utahns to conserve water by avoiding long showers, fixing leaky faucets, and planting water-wise landscapes. But I fear those efforts alone won't be enough to protect us. We need more rain, and we need it now. We need some divine intervention. That's why I'm asking Utahns of all faiths to join me in a weekend of prayer, June 4th through the 6th. By praying collaboratively and collectively, asking God or whatever higher power you believe in for more rain, we may be able to escape the deadliest aspects of the continuing drought. Please join me and Utahns, regardless of religious affiliation, in a weekend of humble prayer for rain. Thanks in advance, and God bless you and the great state of Utah.